to the stage our very special guest from New York City. The one and the only. What's her name?
Gal. I can turn free Craigslist tricks and make my gig on the other side of town. Laying bed eating Popeyes, watching Judge Judy, and then slap on my face, throw on a wig, and pay my rent by $10. I'm a drag queen.
Where he's wearing no underwear. Now let's start screaming like a bunch of retarded kids who just realized that that was not chocolate in the toilet. You're good. You know, this is my first time. Thank you, Darcelle, for having me back at Parliament House, the world famous. I'm glad it's been about 15 years. I was one when I left here on the stage. But you know, because I haven't been here in a while, I want to get reoriented. If I could just ask you for one favor, reach into your pockets. If you have a penny or a nickel, throw it up here onto the stage right now. Come on, indulge me. Just to make me feel at home. No quarters, no dimes. I need pennies or nickels only. Come on, make it rain, motherfuckers. Make it fucking rain. Here we go. Go ahead, chip my tooth. Come on. Okay, that's enough. I just wanted to see what it felt like to be Tyra Sanchez performing at home. I'm kidding. I love that bitch. Okay. You know how we have to come to town and start a little bit of trouble? Otherwise, Darcelle's the only bitch. There's a new bitch in town! I'm glad that y'all like sick and twisted material. I actually, in my real act, perform a lot of hymns. But I heard that y'all were a crazy bunch here at the Parliament House, so I did some really sick stuff. I'm just glad that my sainted mother is not around to hear me talk dirty like this. Thank God that bitch is in jail. As you know, Christian people of Orlando, there is a war on Christmas. So, I'm not only wearing a red dress because I'm a whore. A wannabe whore, okay? I'm wearing a red dress because there's a war on Christmas, and even though Christmas is technically over, can I do a medley of Christmas songs just because... Maestro, go ahead and roll that. Turn it down just a little bit. Gather round, are you listening? See my pantyhose glisten. My dick and my nuts are shoved up my butt. I'm walking round in women's underwear. Can pretend he's Fabio because that's current. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. And then we'll bend right down and touch our toes. Come! I told him I'm pumping my rump. He fucked my ass. Nobody wants to hear that fucking Mariah shit again. I do not want to hear that again. But you know what? I live in New York City. Woo! For about... Yeah. Really, it's not that all anymore. anymore. Neither am I. I lived there for 30 years, but I grew up in Chattanooga, Tennessee. I'm white trash and I'm proud. It took four generations of inbreeding to create this special magic that you see before you tonight. So in New York, they will literally boo me off the stage if I try to do a country song. Maybe somebody down here in Orlando still likes it. People like, fuck you, bitch. Shit. Anyway, let's go ahead and start that next song. And then we're going to be performing outside. Stretch your muscles and hands out there. Turn it down just a little bit, sweetie. A little bit, turn up a little bit. Come on, get those hands together. Well, I ain't never seen the Barbie doll tie. Well, I can't speak that sweet champagne. I'd rather go to the beer all night in the bathroom. The redneck blue.